Mysuru Warriors are taking on the Ballari Tuskers.
Look at that. Look at that. Hendis pose.
Oh, got him. He does, and he makes it. That's high and into well over the roof. Goes behind the bowler. That'd be six. Goes for it. Has enough. And it will go all the way.
Bowled it. There it is. Well-deserved half century for the captain. In fact, he'll get two. Won't be it. Nervous anymore. Superstar this, to be able to consistently bowl that leg. Threw at the strikers then, but he had enough time to get in. Valuable two runs. 161 for six. Buys the fielder. Soft dismissal. Up and over she goes. The distance. And the googly. The wicketkeeper thinks he's bowled. The batsman's taking a walk back. Going on the leg side. Might have been the googly again. Looking for the big one. He will be safe.
High, hard, fabulous. Over extra cover. That's another big one. And make that another boundary. High, will that go all the way? No, it doesn't. That should be taken. A very good innings comes to an end. Oh, very cleverly done. That will go all the way to the boundary. Delicately played by the old pro.
The Tuskers win it by 5 wickets. Tomorrow, to the Bengaluru Blasters, and they'll take on Namma KPL.